Greetings to all. Today we will draw a beautiful flower. To draw a beautiful flower, first do your pencil work. Because this is a watercolor work, we use light pencil because watercolor are transparent. If we use dark pencil, it will be visible. So use your pencil with light tone. Take proper shape of your flower. After complete your pencil work, we will start our coloring. For watercolor, we do a very light pencil work. Take a bowl of water and your watercolor. You can use 6 number or 8 number brush for your coloring. Take a proper water. Make sure that you will use water in a right quantity. In watercolor, we will use light to dark mode. So first do your light shading, then start using your dark tone. To give a darker tone, you can use another shade of your coloring. The white area is very important in your watercolor, so use your brush very carefully. Use the tip of your brush as you see we can going to light to dark. Some areas are dark and some are light. In watercolor, it's important that you will always keep in your mind that which area will be lighter. To give darker tone, you can use any dark shade from your color palette. The inside area of your flower is darker and the outside area will be lighter. In a fold of your flower, you will use darker tone. Use tip of your brush for your coloring. Now take a light green color with some yellow for the leaves. First give lighter tone, after that take darker tone of the same color and give a shading tone. The upper part of your leaf is lighter and the inside part of your leaf is darker. So, by using light to dark tone, we can make our flower a beautiful flower with the help of watercolor. Thank you.